Post-hurricane building repairs, $3 million. Infrastructure repairs, $7 million. Housing for hurricane victims, $100 million. Voting against all of it, then taking credit for it? Priceless. Loranne Ausley is bragging about Hurricane Michael relief, even though she voted against it. Typical hypocritical politician. Loranne Ausley will say anything to win, but she hasn't done anything to earn it.